Let me bring in his coach now. Wedson Nyirenda is right here. Coach, appreciate your time. Thoughts, please.
Yeah, I think once again, it's a game where 2 points have been thrown into the drain. I think we had the game to our side. Almost the whole 90 minutes, we created better chances than them. Once more, we cannot finish. 2 minutes to go, we were finishing with Prince. He decided to blast. I think we do not have composure on goals, and at least today we managed to hold on. At the back, we did not concede, and at least 1 point will go a long way.
It's a point, but I want to go back to the performance, because you had talked to us about that which you wanted to see.
Yeah, this is. I think it is disappointing, because we targeted 3 points and we did not get it. So we should learn to take things as we plan and move forward. But I think we have ourselves to blame for not getting the 3 points, because it is the same old story where we cannot finish the chances we are having. The home team did not even have a single clear chance, but we had 3 good ones. You cannot put one through.
What needs to change, coach?
That's just the finishing and the defending at the back. Today we have had the clean sheet, but I think if we can continue with that, then we start having the more confidence to finish, then we'll be okay.
Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.